I'll get the Velcro.
I was with Lorna and Daniel, and he got the phone call that he was going to war. And I thought, wow, enough is enough, God. When you're living in fear, every issue is overwhelming. I had to keep giving him to God and giving my future to God as well. I think early on in my life, I thought I was in control. And the truth is, you don't control squat.